Alright guys, so this is a little pre-thing for the video because I need to add this in as the editor, and the recorder, and the person responsible for the lack of content these past 2 weeks. So I've been home for about 2 weeks now, and what you're gonna hear from me in a minute is like, yeah, I'm so excited, but I had a bit of a issue that killed my motivation, and I didn't realize it until the next day after my second recording session. I had a weird thing that I'll include in just a second. I'll show you a little clip of my voice, like, right here.
I mean, she could use it.
As you can see, my voice is very deep and slightly slower than usual, and I thought that it just changed my voice. I couldn't understand what happened, and then I got onto a Discord call, and everyone was like, what's happening with your voice? You sound so deep. You sound so, like, oh my god, kind of thing. And I was like, what are you talking about? So I hit the record on Audacity, and I'm like, oh no. I checked the recording, and sure enough, it's like that. And I'm like, oh crap. Then I realized my video went on the already synced, and I can't figure out why. Up until now, 2 weeks later, when I actually went, wait, and I changed the speed of the commentary, and sure enough, it's, yeah. I have it all fixed now. I'm sorry for the lack of content. There'll be more in the future, guys. Just hold on out. Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia, Rebirth 1. So, in the last episode, we got into a bit of a scuffle with Ganache, and it was fine, guys. We're amazing and fantastic, and we totally would have had our asses kicked if it wasn't for the amazing mages, period. And in this episode, we should probably go into Lily, but before that, I need to become more accustomed to my current setup. Because it's been a month since I last recorded. I've been on vacation. I went over to Cass's house over in the New Jersey area, and then went up to New York and just had a lot of fun, and we had a good time, and we ate a lot of food and played a lot of games, and I got to see some like things from her childhood and my childhood. It was a good time. Now, what am I doing with my life currently? I don't have anything better to use than this stuff, right? This would drop my attack by too much to warrant that. Okay, shop by. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything better. Well, there's this. Drops her vitality by 19 and increases her strength by a lot. Okay, so I can do Testament. And as a testament to my faith in her, I'll do that. I mean, I could do Alkaloid, dude. Yeah, that's worth it. I don't see the downside of that. Okay, now, there's the Studded Armlet, which increases vitality by some. I mean, she could use it. Unless she has something better on. Something I'd rather keep on her. By the way, Blanc, where is this hideout? It's in the city next to where we met. Then it's quite a distance away, then. There's a shortcut there, but there's no assurance of safety on that route. I wonder where we're going. Okay. I don't believe this for a second. We are here. The dungeon is here. Lily Snowfield's here. Louis is here. There's no reason it should put us all the way up there. Sir Toichi, here's a plan to summon stronger enemies. I feel so ashamed of my lack of strength. Here's a plan to summon stronger enemies. I'm still not strong enough to beat them.
Here's a plan to change the items you get in a dungeon, yeah. Find a way you can get with this, yeah.
You're welcome, Tom.
It's a plan to change the idea.
Alright. Anything I should know about in here? Strong crab. Oh. Perish all who have everything. Okay. And is there anything I can report on? Okay, I can do these quests later, maybe in the next episode or something. For now, Hyrule Snowfield. It's like Hyrule, but not exactly like Hyrule. Also, zoom out. Something I remembered while doing things. Wait, how do you attack? Okay. A or X, depending on what console. Okay.
There. My turn!
Okay, time to build up this EXE drive.
Hey, it's my turn.
Come on, really? Don't even have the range to attack any of them? Now you do.
Be gone. There. Be gone. Here I... That was simple. Slicing fast.
Slicing
fast. Operation Revelation will now commence.
Alright, Cold girl, I guess.
Be gone. Got you. This is your fate.
Finally!
I guess I'll just... These guys are not really an issue. I haven't seen any moves except a heal.
Take
which I guess will be annoying on other enemies, but... Wow. Level ups. Alright. White pigment, which I could barely see what with how white and blue everything is. Oh, that guy looks familiar. I'm sure it's another variant, but I'll come back to you in a moment. Am I going the right way? I feel like I'm going the right way, and I don't want to head the right way immediately. Gotcha.
Good. Operation Revelation will now commence. Be gone. There.
And, let's give them a casualty flame.
Engulf in the flames of darkness.
Gonna beat ya up! Gonna hit ya! There!
And let's give them a variable edge.
Going up.
I can take care of this. Here I come.
So easy. What?
My best action now is...
Alright.
Be gone. Here I come.
Eschlog.
Die. Now, who would like to taste defeat?
Yeah, this is way too easy on these guys.
So...
They're much weaker than me. Now, give me a moment when I head back, guys. I'm going to... Just run back and do something. Oh, found it.
Whoa,
white cat ears.
Cool.
She's not the one who can wear it. Okay, currently she looks like this. That's cute. That's cute. That's also cute. I think I'm gonna go with the cat ears, because it's adorable. If her outfit was different, like if I had something else to equip Blanc with, I would go with the hat, because it looked cool, but I don't. Sure.
Well, you look like a badass now. And I don't have any ribbons or anything for her. Okay, apparently this just increases my strength quite a bit. So that's how people are looking now. I probably did a cut thing to show it. Now, do I cross over there? This is probably the wrong way, I think. So this is the way I'll go. Because I want to fight all the enemies and get all the items, which means I need to come through here. Now, there we go. Pink ribbons.
That worked out good. Now, who would like to taste defeat? Did you really? Level up!
Alright guys, we're back. Have not explored this area yet, and as such, we're moving up here. We're moving on up. Or at least, I think we would move on up if it wasn't for the fact that I'm such a dumb, stupid, idiotic, foolish person who wants to take on a vamp.
I have to be serious sometimes.
It is my turn.
You're right. This is stupid. I'm stupid. I'm fine with that. Now, what are the effects of hers? Nothing, right?
There. Got you. May your soul breathe.
My turn!
Now, hard drive form on.
My power.
I want to see if I can take on a vamp from the dungeon I'm in. And yes, this is foolish and might lead to a game over, but that's fine.
There. Taking this serious?
Variable leg.
My best action now is
to go hard drive form.
I'm getting serious now. Say your prayers.
Now. Let's raise all of our
just in case.
Physical.
Is this my passage of fate?
Daya!
I just realized what happened to Magus. Oops.
I'll finish this. I should use this. I'm saved.
I'll end this.
Thank you.
Here I come. So you get away from this!
Who wants to take me on?
My special! This is it!
Operation Revelation will now commence.
Let's try it.
I'll end this.
All right. Tanzer and Trumba.
Take me on.
Let's see.
Too slow.
Say. Dual edge.
Operation Revelation will okay. Now commence.
Blasphemous theoretical once again.
Anytime. You take this. Don't get your hopes up,
scum!
Who
wants to take me on? Now's the time!
Now, who would like to taste defeat?
Be gone. There.
May the holy light save your soul.
I'm ready anytime. This is gonna hurt bad.
It is my turn.
Blasphemous theoretical once again. Let's abuse this as much as we can. And that should be it. If not, then we'll just have to beat this guy in the next turn. There we go.
I must study my arts further.
I'm getting stronger. Let's keep this up.
My level went up. What is this power?
And that's how you beat an enemy who is supposed to be a BAMF. Yeah, I really did that to prove a point to myself. I just wanted to prove that I could do it, and then you stop being such a wimp.
Now, who would like to taste defeat?
Because I've realized that anytime I go to fight a BAMF, it's to the point where they're not a challenge anymore.
Take this.
Flash Judge.
Feel the power.
Ta-la-la-la-la-la-ta-la-la.
Level up.
Alright. Blonde and Neptune just leveled up. I need to raise up my EXC gauge again. I'll be right back, guys. Sorry for the bit of delay on this episode, but I'm having a good time. I'm having a ball. And I missed an item. Magic Ice Stones and a Pincher.
Okay,
that's close enough. There's no need to keep doing fights if that's the result. I just went up the wrong way. Awesome. I mean, we could fight the exact same BAMF as last time. Nah, that'd be boring. Event time. R4, why are you here? I'm disappointed in you, financier, to see you betray me. I serve only Lady Whiteheart. I have no intention of serving a fake. How noble, but it seems your diligence has spoiled your CPU's downfall. The information I gave, why you? I knew there was a spy, so decided to use such an existence to my advantage. This can't be happening. I'm quite disappointed, especially since I did like you personally. Let your death be the sentence for defiance of your so-called resistance. What's so funny? I just found it interesting you assuming victory so soon. What are you trying to say? Conversation. No, R4. The ace is kept until the very last. What? How foolish. My metal forces would destroy anything you may have. Older brother, you're speaking of... Yes, there's no other choice now. R4, we brothers submit to you to join your force. What? What are you two idiots saying? Have you both gone mad? Being under the strong is a means of survival. The resistance was good while it lasted, but now is the time to change. To add, my lady is more developed than Lady Blonde as well. Oh, what delightful! How interesting humans are. Very well, you two may join me. We are honored. In the sake of your name and bodily curves, we will serve you. Are you both serious? What happened to your faith in Lady Blonde? Our faith resides upon which one's heart resides, the breast. As such, our faith in Lady Blonde is flat as what she represents. Who you calling flat, eh? Lady Blonde! Kept you waiting there, didn't we, financier? Sorry to keep you waiting. Oh, how irritating to see all of you alive. So is she the true enemy? You look like someone I know. Well, you look rather tired. I'll kill you all along with Neptune. Neptune? Wait, where is she? Nep-Nep? Nep-Nep's right. Huh? Where's Nep-Nep? Wasn't she with us? Ah, she must have run off. Compa, just a thought here. Huh? What is it, Iffy? She's a bit upstairs, isn't she? If you don't say it in front of the old lady so loud. I can hear you girls loud and clear. What's this about old and upstairs? Like she heard. Huh? The background music stopped. What's going on now? One! A game goddess appears to rid the world of wrong! This voice? 2, to rid the world of pirated copies. And 3, to be rid of the grumpy old lady. I am Neptune, at your service. What are you doing? Ouch. If he was just making a hero entry back there, way to break the tune. This isn't the time to be fooling around, just stay put. You know how long it took me just to think of my entry? I had it crafted so well, I thought it would raise the mood, too. Just change forms already. Do I have to? Your talk's just making this unnecessarily long. Oh, alright then, here I go. If you know that I'm in this form, I was thinking. What? Maybe it would have been better to have done this entry in this form. I get Nep-Nep changed to still Nep-Nep. So what if you arrived? Not like any thin... Seriously, the text wrapping is not great. Though it makes it easier for me to get rid of you all at once. Same here. We'll destroy your weapons and you at once. So true. I'd like to use this opportunity. And return the favor back from Leanbox. Financier. Lady Blonde. You've done well. You can leave the rest to me now. Part 4, time to beat the crap out of you and those pervs next to you! Oh, word, so let's see if your actions can follow. Targeting, target acquired. This heaps the junk again. Damn it! You may be able to use items or skills in certain battles. Items and skills are sealed in certain boss battles, or may not be able to. In item battles, sealing commands. The Skill Jammer Pod and Item Jammer Pod can seal commands just by being in battle, so be careful. In some special boss fights, conditions may present themselves where you're unable to use items or skills. For instance, some special battles may lock item or skill usage for the duration of the battle. Other times, Jammer Pods or similar enemies may be deployed that will actively block out skill or item usage. If you defeat these Jammer Pods or any source of the blockage, you'll be able to use items or skills again.
Feel my wrath.
Okay.
Take this. Be gone. Got you, Cockatoos. Damn you.
It's my turn.
Wait, what? It blocks everything? Oh, it's because I'm... Okay, I'm going to switch out then. I can't turn off my...
Switch. I'll end this.
Okay, there we go. Shane Strom.
You're hurt. Leave it to me. I can't wait. Do you want your shots? Hey! This may hurt a bit.
It is my turn.
Okay, do I kill the item? No, I kill the skill one first.
Be gone. Fall into darkness.
Black Qualia?
I'm ready anytime. You! You! Eat this! I trap! What are you doing?
Who would like to taste defeat?
Gotcha. Be gone. Fall into darkness. Where's the patient? Change time.
Okay, so this battle is hard as hell.
Because I can't use any of my most powerful things.
I'll slice you in half!
It's my turn! Say! Yeah!
Ouch.
It is my turn. There. Got you.
Let's see. Cocytus?
Cocytus.
Cocytus?
I'll end this. Stay up! You die! Eat this! I trap!
Okay. This is just an item jammer.
Now's the time to switch!
It is my turn.
Let's start using these. Blasphemous Theoretical.
Let me show you my ultimate scientific theory. Now, let me hear the final
words. Wow. Right, the Bamf I was fighting is just a more badass version of this guy. I forgot. Just looking at it, you can tell. So this guy's gonna be taking serious damage from this, even though he has guard left.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Okay.
Become healthy,
Gumpa.
Everyone.
Gumpa, heal.
I'm ready anytime.
Alright. Hard break.
My blow will destroy everything.
I love the sight of that. That's awesome. I am curious. I want to see how Breadcrumbs does against this thing.
Breadcrumbs! Yow! Service, service!
Operation Revelation will now commence.
Alright. Time to use Blasphemous Theoretical. Actually, I have a bad feeling that this isn't it.
There.
So let's build this back up. And use Flash Judge.
May the holy light.
Because
save
these
your
do not
soul.
Resist light or dark.
Don't feel a thing. Stay up. Here I come. Blysig Bout!
Operation Revelation will now commence. Be gone. There.
Okay.
May the holy light save your soul.
Where's the patient? I can do this. Help!
Mercy kit to raise you guys back up.
I'll end this. Stay up! Stay up! Sneeze drop!
Damn you! Who would like to taste defeat?
And we're done.
Study my arts further.
Oh, I got vintage, whatever that is, and a bunch of parts for the CPUs.
Level up!
Level up.
Oh, not bad considering your experiences in fighting. No thanks to you. Still can talk back, eh? Well, here's a gift from me, then. That's... Why do you have an enemy disc? Why not? I created these. Does it surprise you that much? So the reason why Mr. Monster starting appearing was... Yes, it was because of me. The hell? Now heal for a moment, Blonde.
Shut it, sister. That bitch is the cause of all that's happening. I'm gonna...
I said heal. I cannot let her go as well, but it's not... But now is not the right time. Goddess of White, the Goddess of Green is right. Do not go in brashly.
So what then?
Let us run.
Run? Why run? We beat the crap out of her and it's over.
We're overpowered now. Running is tactically the best approach. And leave all my people and the resistance behind? I'd not say that. On the contrary, we should fight to let them escape.
Blon, I know. Damn it. I guess that's all I can do now.
So there you have it, Nancy. Run. We'll keep the enemy at bay. Oh right, I was doing a deep voice for Purple Heart, wasn't I? All members of the Resistance, please head to Green Box.
Understood!
You think I'd let you go that easy? Go, my monsters!
What?
Financier, now's the chance to escape. I knew it.
You... Are you betraying me?
Misfire's common on the battlefield, you know? As Walter Brother mentioned, we're always on the side of the strong. The victor is neither you or Lady Blonde. It is Lady Vert and us are brothers. Okay, I'll say it first, but they really suck. I was about to change my view of them, but I guess pervs are pervs.
Vert and Blonde, you need to escape. You both escape with Financier.
Did I just hear that right? Neptune, did you just tell me to run?
You're the one to get Loey back, so you need to get out of here safe.
Why are you doing this?
I told you, we need to help each other. We are friends, right?
Neptune. Alright then, I'll leave it to you.
Vert, you too. It would make their entry to Lean Box easier.
Yes, but that means you all will be fighting without me.
That's fine, Lady Vert. This isn't the first time we fought with Nep.
Yes, we're all as one since we met Nep.
If so, I fare you well. I will return as soon as I'm done.
I'll be waiting.
Blonde left and Vert left. Crap. Well then, I'll join you folks. Mages, are you sure? As before, a certain one would be saddened to hear all of you. Only a few of you left. Do you seriously think you could stop me? We were only a 3-person party and we did beat you then, so this should work. I believe you're forgetting someone. Oh, sorry, it just came out naturally with this scene.
No matter. Let's see how well you hold then.
Yes, we'll show you.
I, the Mad Magician Mages, will face
you. Not bad! Leave it to me!
I'm not sure I like this setup, but sure.
Sure, it's fine.
This! I got you!
Okay, let's try Chaos Edge.
It is my turn.
Gotcha.
Vanish.
Wait, Shiver Beam's ice, isn't it? It's fine.
It's my turn. Yeah. Too slow. Easy. Variable edge.
Too easy.
Not bad.
Who would like to taste defeat?
Yikes. Okay. I do the Blasphemous Theoretical. Problem is, I'm not 100% positive about my likelihood of that killing. Or there being more enemies after this.
Out of my way! This is the end of parry.
Now, who would like to taste defeat?
Alright.
Take this!
Be gone.
Done. There any more?
Goddess of Purple, should it not be time?
Yes, everyone, let's get out of here.
Don't think you can get away. Forces, don't let them escape.
I mean, that was easy. Like, extremely. What the hell? I thought that would be, like, a really challenging thing. But it wasn't. And now I kind of want to fight some of these guys, but I guess I won't. Wait, am I supposed to just leave through that door back there? I
I'm sure I'll see in a minute. Yeah, I have a feeling like I should have just went out that exit. Nope, I was wrong. Here's the event. I'm gonna save before I do this, though. Because while I am amazing and awesome, there's no reason to do that. Also, I should have been running the opposite way.
What's with all those monsters? They just keep coming.
But we finally made it to the Sky Harbor.
What?
How sad. Showing trepidation from just those numbers.
Nap, it looks like mages will take care of them from chasing us.
What? That was a jab at light humor, and... thanks, mages.
That's super, Meiji! You're really the mad magician!
Kampa, don't no, butter her up.
This is not good. Not good at all. Oh. Hello? What? You found traces at Leanbox. I must hurry then. I bid you luck. Lux Teneve, Imag, Noitamasisum. So, I need to hurry to Leanbox now.
That was the worst acting I've seen yet.
I've got you now, Neptune. How unexpected to see you get this far.
Our 42? They're already on us.
Our 42? Really? Really?
How many times do I have to tell you that my name is wrong? That's it.
That form.
I assume defeating you in this form will affect those you are protecting.
No matter what form you take, those are all fakes.
True, I am a fake. But if I fuse two goddesses' power into one, I will surpass you.
I was expecting this.
That can't be.
Give up, and don't worry, Neptune. I will put your power to good use. You saying a fake is better than the real deal?
Blonde! If you haven't forgotten, I am here too. Vert too! Why are you both here? Well, I did promise that I would return, did I not? Vert!
Hey, I ain't a jerk to the ones who are doing their best for Louis.
Blonde!
Oh yeah? And you're the one who said we're friends, right?
Seems like the tables are turned now.
Looks like everyone is back together after all.
That's because you always do your best, Nep-Nep. I'm so happy.
Huh. Trash like you coming together doesn't change who you are.
R4, your power may surpass us, but... we're not fighting alone. We'll all fight together and win this.
One vert have been added. Party. Party set up. Okay. First things first. I need Vert in here because I need one of her abilities. How? Let's see. Gained experience up. Gained experience up and shortens weight. Acquired SP reduce, magic damage resist plus. Okay, Neptune needs to get on better terms with them. Alright, I think this
is
good.
Said your prayers?
Are you ready?
Prepare yourself!
Perish! T-Photon!
Is that it?
Now. Who would like to taste defeat?
Damn you!
Got you!
Damn you!
Engulf in the flames of darkness.
Okay, so I want to use fire against her primarily.
Say, is that it? Is that it?
Taking this serious?
Is that it? It's your thing!
Okay, blaze break.
I will not let you have it your way.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that again. Okay.
I will have you perish here.
Spiral break. She's not immune to the effects of it, so I'm nerfing her right now. Alright.
This episode's gonna be a really long episode. I just realized that. I guess this is the first episode back, so it should be.
Now, who would like to taste defeat?
Wow. She really has some kind of beef with her.
Got you. Damn you. Be gone.
Is that it?
Burn to ashes.
Is that
I'll finish this. I should use this.
I'm ready.
There we go.
Sick bounce.
I will not let you have it your way.
True blood. Take this.
Didn't feel a thing.
Take this.
Damn you. I'll finish this.
Didn't feel a thing.
There.
Is that it?
Damn
you.
Didn't feel a thing. Now, who would like to taste defeat?
Damn you.
Be gone.
Didn't feel a thing.
Cockatoos.
Is that it?
Okay, yeah. Immune dice. Well, almost immune dice. Alright. Spiral break again? I could. Yeah, let's do it. Keep the effects of lowered stats on her.
Be cleansed from existence.
Damn you!
It's my turn.
There.
Taking it serious?
Slash attack!
It is my turn.
Is that it?
Got you.
Damn you!
There. Engulfed in the flames of darkness.
Tanzarin trumpet!
That won't work. This should work.
I'm ready. Fly
fast. I'll finish this.
Okay.
Too slow. Say. Variable edge.
Now, who would like to taste defeat? May life caress you.
Are you ready? Prepare yourself!
Is that it?
Prepare yourself!
Is that it?
Tifo time! Fly so fast!
Now, who would like to taste defeat?
Okay, time to set her up to get wrecked.
There!
Damn you!
Take this!
And casualty flame.
Damn you!
I will not let you have it your way. I will have you perish.
Time to nerf her again, but deal a lot more damage this time because I can. Your guard means nothing to me when it's gone.
Damn you!
It's my turn.
Alright. Neptune break.
Neptune break!
I love seeing that damage counter go up. It's so satisfying.
Damn you!
This is it!
Though that sound effect's kind of annoying.
It is my turn.
There. There. Damn you! Gefahrlich turn!
What? I will not let you have it your way.
Damn you!
Ha! Is that
Who
it?
Who wants to take me on?
Is that it?
Too
Is
slow.
That it?
Yeah.
Burn.
Let's go with the blaze break.
Operation Revelation will now commence. Be gone.
This can't
Done.
Be happening.
Completed.
I must study my arts further.
Large Metal G, Shooting Star, Overclocked Memory, 30,000 experience, new record on damage.
Level up!
Awesome.
Let's keep this up.
Come on. It looks like my
level up.
Level up.
Everyone levels up. That's what it is.
Why? Why can't I win? Me with the power of two goddesses?
Because they have three?
You're quite tough taking on all these blows. I can fix that. I'll just beat the crap out of her until I get my stuff back.
This is the end, R4. We'll have you return the Loi back to us.
You can keep this said land of yours. But you will not get the powers I have. Never.
What are you?
Coward.
Yeah. Everyone, are you alright?
Yes, somehow. What happened to R4?
Vanished again, I think.
So I assume we are the victors?
We won?
Yeah, but that old hag got away.
Well, what was lost was recovered, so I say we should rejoice over that.
Yeah.
Alright, and that's done. Alright, guys, next time, let's play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. This is a long episode, even if I, like, was gone for, like, 15 minutes eating at one point, and yes, that did happen. This is still gonna be a long episode, no matter how much I cut, so, welcome back to me. It's good to be back, and I'm having a lot of fun. I'll talk more about my trip later, but I was just more focused on the game in this one. See you guys next time.